Hi, this is Dr. Rahul Pandya. Welcome to our channel. In today's episode, we will discuss about who should write a review article. The significant advantages of publishing review articles are that they help researchers to build a profound and broader understanding of a specific research problem, reach a larger audience, increase the chances of collaboration with interested readers, and improve the citation counts. Frequently, researchers have a query about who should write a review paper. Let's understand the appropriate circumstances where one can think about writing the review papers. Expert researchers, such as faculties, postdoc fellows, and industry personnel who are domain experts with in-depth knowledge and have substantial publishing track records, can always think about writing review articles. Considering their vast experience, multiple domain experts can often collaborate and write comprehensive review articles, laying down a foundation for future research problems for other researchers. Generally, the review articles would be highly comprehensive, highlight the future research problems, identify the existing gaps, and indicate the future research directions for the entire research community. Furthermore, beginners who are about to explore a research problem for their PhD can also write a review paper under the supervision of their guides. This will help them to develop in-depth knowledge of the relevant field in which they intend to pursue the research. At the same time, publishing the study through the review articles will help other researchers to pursue their future research. At the end of the completion of their PhD, research scholars can also write review papers summarizing everything what they have studied on a specific research problem through the PhD, indicating the current gaps and future directions for the other researchers. Please do not forget to like, share, and subscribe. Thank you very much.